Sportwrap on Thursday, the 31st of October. These are some of the stories that we are looking at. The Comas Under 17 football regional team was officially welcomed back. Woman national master Lutopo Koa made history as the country's first champion in the women's open section. This is in chess. And we also dive into the over 50 cricket cup series involving Namibia, Zimbabwe and South Africa happening from 17 to 21 November. Don't miss the show.